Welcome Kadyn to the stage performing Giving Tree.
Once there was a tree and she loved a little girl. And every day the girl would come and she would gather her leaves and make them into crowns and play queen of the forest. She would climb up her trunk and swim from her branches and eat apples, and they would play hide and go seek. And when she was tired, she would go to sleep in her shade. And the girl loved the tree very much, and the tree was happy. But time went by, and the girl grew older, and the tree was often alone. Then one day, the girl came to the tree, and the tree said, "Come, come and climb up my trunk and swim from my branches and eat apples and play in my shade and be happy." "I'm too big to climb and play," said the girl. "I want to buy things and have fun. I want some money." "I'm sorry," said the tree, "but I have no money. I have only leaves and apples. Take my apples and sell them in the city. Then you will have money and you will be happy." And so the girl climbed up at the tree, gathered her apples, and carried them away. And the tree was happy. But the girl stayed away for a long time, and when she came back, the tree was so happy she could hardly speak. "Come, come and play," she whispered. "I'm too old and sad to play," said the girl. "I want a boat that will take me far away from here. Can you give me a boat?" "Cut down my trunk and make a boat," said the tree. "Then you can sail away and be happy." And so the girl cut down her trunk and made a boat and sailed away. And the tree was happy, but not really. And after a long time, the girl came back again. "I'm sorry," said the tree, "but I have nothing left to give you. My apples are gone." "My teeth are too weak for apples," said the girl. "My branches are gone," said the tree. "You cannot swim on them." "I am too old to swim on branches," said the girl. "My trunk is gone," said the tree. "You cannot climb." "I am too tired to climb," said the girl. "I am sorry," sighed the tree. "I wish that I could give you something, but I just have nothing left. I am an old stump. I am sorry." "I don't need very much now," said the girl. "Just a quiet place to sit and rest. I am very tired." "Well," said the tree, straightening herself up as much as she could, "well, an old stump is good for sitting and resting. Come sit down. Sit down and rest." And the girl did. And the tree was very happy.